And the responsibility of leading the line today goes to Neymar. Can't